I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And a huge story unfolding, I say that because they are closing in potentially on promotion. It is Liverpool against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, Derek, 3 points here and promotion is secured, and it will be thoroughly deserved because they've played so well in most of the games.
So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson gets the nod in goal, and taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. Mane. Fabinho. Firmino. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Idrissa Gueye. Verratti now. Mbappe. Happy to take on the shot. And blocked for now. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Messi. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Attacking possibilities for PSG. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Defensive efficiency personified. Well read to ease the pressure. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Oh, yes, a goal! And a historic moment to it!
Well, that's a big moment for them. They've just got to keep their focus now. Well, here's the replay, and when you've got the ball at the back, you've got to pass it forward. He doesn't do that there, he has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished.
Underway again, Liverpool hold the aces. Neymar moving with authority. It looked as though it had a chance of going in for the equaliser.
It was close, it was a decent effort, just need to keep plugging away now, and surely the goal will come.
Moving into the advanced position. And fine work from Liverpool to win the ball back. Mane. Getting forward. Pulls it back. And the corner has been given. Fired over by Henderson, struggling to get it away. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. It could be for Mbappe. And foiled by Van Dijk. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. And it's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next? Applying vigorous pressure and making high pressing work for them here. And dribbling with it, but out of play. Andrew Robertson. Went in strongly to win the ball. Now, what can Lionel Messi do from here? And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Congratulations, Mike. Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again.
Well, Liverpool haven't dominated possession, as you can see, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
And couldn't keep himself onside. And successfully cut out. Sadio Mane, useful looking attack this. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Mane. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. And getting the ball forward, but they dealt with the threat first. And I think, unfortunately for him, the less said about that attempt, the better.
Well, he had a lot of options there, but he's chosen the wrong one. That was a poor effort.
Henderson. Sadio Mane now. Thiago. Corner conceded. It came off the defender. Thiago tasked with taking this. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Mbappe. Messi. He has time to play it over. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. No problems for the keeper. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Alexander Arnold. Henderson has it. Wonderfully weighted pass. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. And the second half underway. Liverpool looking to build upon a largely positive first half showing. Sadio Mane! And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And tasked with taking it, Henderson. Able to deal with the threat. Henderson. Sadio Mane in the middle. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? Hamat. Herrera. Now with Messi. Mbappe. Spot on with that challenge. And cleared away. A corner kick it'll be. Favouring the short one. And a goal kick given. Splendid tackle. And a throw-in coming up. Roberto Firmino. Looks as though they might be in just for a second or two. Messi. Verratti. Mbappe. This could level it. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
Brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
Well, a second goal for them here. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Herrera. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well read to win possession back. In the centre and space for him to cut in, and Neymar body in the way and collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Throw-ins given. Idrissa Gueye, and he read it well. Idrissa Gueye, and a fine tackle. Messi, long way out, and fine goalkeeping.
Substitution for
the making the substitution now.
Number 6, Thiago, to replace by
short corner. Cutting infield here. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Mbappe! So back underway, the arithmetic having been altered by PSG. Fabinho. Hakimi. Mbappe. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Andrew Robertson. Well-timed tackle. A creative look about this. Messi. Here's Mbappe. And no way through. Well, approaching full time, Liverpool with a narrow lead here. Can they make it a victory? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's been a really good contest, you have to say. But overall, I think they've just about deserved to be in the lead here. Can they now just see this game through for what will be an excellent win?
It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Well, we have to mention the time factor, Stuart, and if things stay as they are right now, they'll be promoted.
Yeah, you can see the players having a quick word with the ref. How long's left?
Mbappe! Well, I'm afraid it goes down as a wasted opportunity.
Well, no excuses. He should have scored there, and the goalkeeper got really lucky. He can't believe it.
And a strong tackle. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. This might be ideal for the counter. And behind for him to chase. Relying on the goalkeeper.
Well, there's not long left now, but that just about keeps them in it.
5 minutes left. And do they have it in them to level this? Gueye. Can he finish? He got a good palm on it. Salah. It's with Roberto Firmino. Change then. Who can he pick out? Excellent save.
Well, you're absolutely right. It's a top quality save, but they're running out of time here.
So the corner played into the box and pushed away to safety. Henderson. Here's Milner. And Mane in the thick of things. And full time here. Now we can say it is official. Promotion secure.
Well, the target at the outset was promotion, and they've achieved it and fully deserve it. They've been brilliant.
Well, now they have a chance to catch their breath, assess what they've just done, and think about the future.
Well, they can celebrate tonight and then get themselves ready for the remainder of the season.